If I'm honest with myself, I would wish to never have joined the Octarian HQ in the first place. However, that's a hard decision, considering I would have never met my love, Lydia. Yeah, I'm still hanging out with Void, along with Lydia, but I've stuck with her long enough, so I'm used to her.